6 after the hour, this is Catholic Answers Live, the first hour, getting off to a good start with our guest, senior apologist and author Jimmy Akin. Let's go to Joe now in New Jersey on one of our loyal podcasters. Hello, Joe.
Hi. Happy New Year, guys.
Happy New Year.
I have a question. Is it okay to like go to a Protestant church and listen to a pastor preach?
Well, it depends. I mean, it's not intrinsically wrong. Now, you want to obviously make sure you're informed about your faith and that you're secure in your faith so that you're not going to be, confused. You'll be able to think critically about what you're hearing and sort the good from the bad. So there are circumstances in which it's warranted to do that. Popes have even done that. And for ordinary individuals, there can be cases. I'm thinking particularly of situations where, for example, one of the spouses is Protestant, and for the sake of domestic peace, they attend both services. So that's a situation in which that could happen even on an ongoing basis. But it depends on your situation. And the basic parameters are how knowledgeable you are in your faith, how well you're able to exercise critical thinking, how secure you are in your faith, and so forth.
Okay, yeah, I listen to Catholic Answers a lot, so I get my knowledge from you guys.
Well, Joe, before you go, let me press that just one degree more, Jimmy. Would there be anything that would be a deal breaker, like a Westboro Baptist kind of?
Well, sure. Now Westboro Baptists are not representative of the vast majority of Protestants. The vast majority of Protestants
find
Westboro Baptist abhorrent. For those who may not be familiar with Westboro Baptist, it's a small church that is run principally by one family, and they show up at like the funerals of soldiers and say very hateful things. They also say hateful things in other circumstances, and they're a scandal even to other Protestants
and other Baptists
Baptists. So mm-hmm. So they're kind of an atypical case, but sure, yeah, there can be situations where you should not.
How's that, Joe?
Okay, yep, that's good.
All right.
Thank you very much for your time.
Thanks a lot, Joe.